studios where they are having a rehearsal session / cultural exchange program happening for Africa Day celebrations. So I'm about to take you into the third floor, into the rehearsal rooms where you are about to witness Africa exchanging. Now, I wonder what they're exchanging, but I'm sure it's gonna be great because you know how we do as Africans. We serve it up, you know? We serve it up.
Hamza Daham represents Algeria, and my friend Jamal Mihawshi represents aussi l'Algérie. Ballet national algérien participe in festival and South Africa. Yeah, a good in my Africa.
TV. We are at the Downtown Music Studios and we're about to serve you up. We're taking you to the cultural exchange program that's happening today and you're about to witness what Africa does on Africa Month, on Africa Day. Boom, boom, pow, pow. So come with us and see as we are about to devil it up, dish it out, and make sure that you enjoy this episode of Sam Request. Let's go. Hey, hi. How are you guys doing? Let's go in the rehearsal.
Mogoboa is a devil.
From?
From Frankfurt.
What kind of music do you do?
Traditional music.
Oh, ah, yes, it's the audio footage. I'm
from Ghana, my name after robots.
Cool. And what is that instrument you're holding?
Yeah, this one Congo is me, Kichaka Chaka Maracas. Yeah, I'm playing like this.
Yeah, my name is Moses. I'm a musician from Ghana. I play drums. It's my job. I'm here from South Africa. I'm like in South Africa. After I finish this, I'm going to studio to play my son, me and my brother, Africa Together. Africa Together, Congo, Ghana, South Africa,
Zimbabwe,
Together.
Angola,
this I tell to Africa Tanzania, Together, Tanzania, all yeah, people, yeah.
Together, Ghana, South Africa, Together, yeah. Ah, Zimbabwe, Together. Yeah. Africa Together, South Africa after robots.
Because of our African diversity, you know, to unite Africa as we are united. We can see already we are united.
Yeah.
So we're here in exchange of culture, knowing each other's culture better.
And what would you say to young South African, Africans about
to Africans.
Africa? Yes.
Normally I would say, we are Africans, like we can't hide. It's up to us as Africans how we treat each other, how we love each other, and how we contribute on behalf of each other's efforts.
I like South Africa too much. I come South Africa to job. Nice South Africa.
Yeah.
My name is Gelo.
Gelo?
Yeah.
Gelo from Ghana.
From Ghana.
So you're the choreographer of the...
No, I'm coming today. Today, South Africa tomb.
Yes. And that's what we call...
Number one.
Putting Africa on the map.
That Africa Together, number one.
Africa on the map.
Yeah, sure.
Africa
South Africa.